welcome to the grand opening of Relic Runner! This represents 8 months of work.
Wow.
Over 235,000 blocks placed, over 13,000 redstone alone. I'm going to give you guys a quick overview of the game. For anybody who's watched the video, you probably already know most of this stuff, but I'll tell you anyway. In order to play the game, you are going to need one of these, your official Relic Runner deck box. You're also going to need some of these keys. Your primary objective is going to be following a compass and obtaining one of these. So don't look at this too closely because it is a spoiler, but these are what the artifacts look like. They'll pop out of the ground and they'll be hanging out like that. So those are the things you're going to want to collect. When you retrieve your artifact and successfully make it out of the dungeon, you will receive a skull. They are good for new cards. There's a skull redemption area at the other end of the hall over there. You can get yourself skulls, put them in there. I know you tried to grab that skull. Most cards are going to be common that come out today, but there's a bunch of uncommon cards in there as well, so you might get a card you have not even seen before, which is going to be pretty cool. The other thing you're going to want to do is collect yourself some treasure, which is coins. They look like this. You'll find them in the dungeon as well, in barrels and stuff. Make sure you collect them. Keep them on you. Eventually, there will be a coin shop probably opening next week that you'll be able to spend these coins in. If you want, though, you can use them to buy victory points, and all you do is put them in your barrel, in your stall, and they'll get sucked up automatically, and then I will take them out at the end of round one, which is 2 weeks from now. So every round is going to be 2 weeks. There's going to be 5 rounds, so covering the next 10 weeks. That is the opening of the game. I hope that's a very clear and concise thing.
Amazing.
Boom, boom, boom.
Okay, so I also have my own strategy.
See you on the other side. Oh, this is exciting. Okay. Okay, yep, level one. Play Shulker against the lamp. Oh my gosh. Okay, here we go. Okay.
I feel like if you played deck
getting guy, in the cart, dude. Here we go.
There you go. You're in the game, man.
Dude.
You're in the game.
Amazing. I can't believe this is happening. I feel like I'm dreaming. Cool. Oh my gosh. I hope I don't die within like the first minute.
Beware. Watch your surroundings.
Okay. Oh, I didn't eat food. Oh, dang it. I'm missing a chicken leg. I meant to do that. I got so excited. I just ran right in. Okay. Okay.
Yeah. So just in case you didn't know, the exit door is to your right.
Okay. Perfect.
Okay. That door is also locked until you get your relic.
Who's there?
Oh, your silence card played.
There's a Ravager literally right there.
Yeah, he can't get you where you are.
Yeah.
So you're safe.
Okay, I'm trying to lure him over that way.
Yep. Yep. He's in a good place.
Danger level increased.
Okay. Oh my god. Oh no!
Oh, no!
No way!
No!
No! No way! I knew it was gonna happen! I knew it! I knew it, dude!
No. The fastest run.
Oh my god.
Oh,
no.
Dudes,
I quit.
Thanks for seeing ya.
Did some of you already see that?
You know what it was? It's like the Ravager being in that room just made me nervous, and I was like, I'm just going
to
run and go for it.
Exactly.
And then when I saw the lava, instead of running and jumping, I stopped running and just tried the normal jump and fell right in, dude. It's like I just panicked and did the worst thing possible.
It's
the worst thing ever, dude. I was in there for like 10 seconds. Okay. Oh, this is nerve-wracking. Okay, here we go. Here we go.
Danger level increased.
Taco Bell noises. Oh, God. Taco Bell sounds. I want to check right there. Oh, except I don't want to. I want to run.
Treasure.
Treasure? Ooh, I like that. I like that. Where is this? Oh, my God, dude. Berries. Yes, berries.
You got berries.
I got the berries, yes. Where's my compass? Oh my god, it's lava! Not again!
No, no,
not
no,
again in the lava! Dang. Why?
Oh, and you didn't even get killed by the lava!
Oh. Don't.
Oh, he's just chilling.
Don't come over here, dude! Oh, come on. Alright, yep, yep.
Actually, that's a good place for him.
Hang out over that way. Jerk, berries would be good. Oh, hi. Can you not be there, though? I kind of want to sprint that way. Nope, he is there. Yeah, this sucks. Oh, and that closed. Oh, good.
that's bad news.
That's good. Treasure. Here we go. Yep, there we go. Dude, my heart is pounding. Oh my god, like my heart is literally pounding.
Danger level increased.
Oh god. Oh god. Not good. Hey, come this way. Yep. And I'm dead. Yep. Oh, rip. Why is there always a Ravager here? Every time. Okay. Oh, dude, I think I'm dead already. Yep. There's no way.
Danger level increased.
I gotta run past him, but he's gonna kill me. God, I'm so bad.
Oh, no. Good lord.
I feel like there's
That's
too many Ravagers. Is
That's
it bad,
bad luck?
Luck?
Yeah, no, that was bad luck.
I like how my compass is pointing that way. There he is, Silence. Right there. Nope, I don't want to go that way. I want to go this way.
Don't stop. Do not stop.
Oh, no.
No, that's the dead end, Indy.
Oh, my God, dude.
Why do you have such bad luck?
I don't know.
Wait, he can't.
Level increased.
Can I get around him?
There's a place he couldn't see you. Yeah, you're
get around him. I can get around him. Okay, go. Yep. Okay.
Danger level increased.
Oh my god, I can't believe you survived that.
I can't either. Oh, hello. Okay.
Danger level increased.
Okay. Oh, I don't like it at all. I don't like it at all. Yes, okay. I think it's here somewhere.
Oh, well done.
Oh, there's another one. Or that's the same guy.
No, it's the same guy. He's trapped, though.
Danger level increased.
Ooh, but I've gotta go
he can't get you.
Okay.
Well, you're actually
Warning.
In really good shape right now.
Danger level now exceeds 50%.
Ooh, I don't like that so much.
Danger
anyway,
level
I need to go
increased.
This way. Okay, now I'm pretty sure I'm going to have to face the lava
Danger
up ahead, and I
increased.
Don't want to fall in.
Warning.
Oh my god!
Danger level now exceeds
oh my gosh.
75%.
Please don't be a dead end. Please don't be a dead end. Okay.
Danger level increased.
Okay, yep, danger level increased. That's probably not good. Ooh, there's this way. Okay.
Don't
okay, no
jump
coming.
In the lava.
No one's coming. Can I make this jump? Nope.
Oh no! Oh my god!
Wow! Dude, I'm not meant to win. I'm not meant to win. All right, here we go. Ooh, do I get a run without a Ravager? Nope. Come on. Come over here.
Danger level increased.
Taco Bell. You know what? I'm going down here. I like the sound
Silence.
Of treasure. Ooh, a coin. Okay.
Danger level increased.
Hello. Goodbye. This is cool. Yeah, I haven't been this far. The heck? Where are all the Ravagers? Oh, there.
He's coming for you. Yeah.
Danger level
oh my god.
Increased.
Okay. I think it's right there. Nope. It's not there. It's not there. Oh my gosh. Is it here? It's not there. It's here. Okay.
Your increased danger level.
Okay.
Warning.
Ooh, Hans
danger
Blaster.
Level now.
24 coins. Let's freaking go, dude. Amazing.
Danger level now exceeds 90%.
Oh, I don't like
90%.
That.
90%. Yeah.
Oh, I don't
get
think I'm
out,
supposed
man.
To be here.
Just
I don't
get
think I'm
out.
Supposed to be here. Hello. Oh, that's closed. That's not good.
Oh my god.
I know, dude.
Danger has reached maximum level.
Oh, that's
no.
That's fantastic.
Max danger.
That's fantastic. Okay, I'm gonna go for it.
Do not stop. Vexes are out. Lots of Vexes are out.
Yep. Oof. Can't go that way. I don't know where to go from. This is where I get the most turned around, honestly, is in here.
You practice this.
Let's go, dude!
Oh,
let's go!
No. Get out! Just get out! Go down quick! And don't delay! Artifact, ride the minecart!
Oh, baby! Let's go, dude! Let's freaking go!
Let's you did it!
Nice.
Let's go! 100% danger level, too! Oh my gosh!
Oh my god.
Yes.
Oh my god.
Dude,
and
I owe
it. Back.
Oh, so good.
I owe it so to good. The I owe it to the mock lava jump that we just made for sure.
Yeah. We were saying like, yeah, this is the one you practice.
Dude, let's go. Okay, I'm going to buy cards. Insert any number of skulls. Here we go. Oh man. Well, this okay. is okay. This is okay, I guess.
Oh, you know
I,
what you
good
should
to
do?
Have multiple.
Should...
Yeah, it's good
yeah,
to have.
It's
multiple.
A good card.
Yep, ESP. Okay. Is it this? There we go.
Danger level increased.
Okay, 12 coins. Okay, okay. I'll take it.
Oh, nice. Okay. Nice.
And your danger level increased.
Warning. Danger level now exceeds 50%.
Okay.
Now you're...
Let's go, dude. Heck yes.
You could have stayed in the dungeon like another like 5 minutes.
I
that.
Know. I know.
Also, congrats, Indy. Right.
Thank you, man. Yeah. Thank you.
GG.
Beautiful.
Nice one.
Getting a card. Let's see. What do we get? Ooh, treasure. Yes, that's good.
Oh yeah, I think you've got the intro artifact.
I think so too.
This is the
I don't remember that... where it is exactly. Is it right here? It is. Okay. Oh, hello. Oh, dead end. No, no. Not like
oh,
this.
That's unfortunate. That's
stuck.
Unfortunate.
Ah. Dang it, dude. Yeah. Oh, I don't have this one. Cool. I don't know if I'm going the right way. So, okay, so there's no treasure down there anymore, but I'm going down there anyway. So there's no coins or anything in there now?
Sorry.
No coins. Okay. No, just making sure. Or the room that you pay the 4 coins. You could just hang out in there too. And since the rates are so much higher, you're like, oh, just stay here and get 8 billion keys. Here we go. What was the one that I want?
Risk rewards.
That one. Risk rewards, yes. That's the one that I want. Silent spoils. Common. Silent spoils. This card
great
blocks
card.
One noise. Ooh. And adds that's 2 treasure to the queue every time noise is blocked. That's amazing.
That's one of the best common cards.
Oh. Bro. Mm-hmm. Heck yes. Okay. Okay. I think it's like right here. Oh my gosh. It is. What did I get? Ooh, this is a good one. This is a good one.
Danger level increased.
Oh my god.
Danger level increased.
Can it not increase though? That's not good. That's not good. Oh, that's not good. Whew. Heart's pumping. The heart is pumping. Please give me some loot. Come on, dude. Dude, my heart is freaking pumping. You have
danger level
bro, you gotta
increased.
Be right Vid, what is this? Where's all the loot? All right, let's just get out of here. I'll get 22 coins. I'll take it.
GG's, man.
GG's, dude. Oh, my heart's beating.
Yeah, well done. Well done.
All right. Risk reward. Oh, treasure. Okay, well, that's my third treasure.
See?
It's pretty good.
Doesn't hurt.
Yeah,
that's
dude.
Good.
So I'm maxed out on these now. I need to get out. My danger level's going crazy town right now. Is there a stupid jerk face right there? Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Go 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 run!
Danger level increased.
I know. It's not closed. Please don't close. Please stay open. Yes. Woo! Okay. Okay. Let's just get the heck out of here. Oh my god, I almost got killed by the door. Can you even imagine, dude, if you're killed by the door? That'd be so bad. Bloop. Hook me up, dude. Oh, I think this is the second one of these I have. Ooh, 75 coins and 3 keys. Let's go. Oh, it's 87 coins. Oh my god.
Wow.
Dude. Well, dudes, it is official. I am completely addicted to Relic Runner. Oh my god, guys, this game is so amazing. Huge shout out to VidMC. I have been having an absolute blast playing Relic Runner. And I hope you guys enjoyed the first part of this video. Those were most of my early runs in the game. And guys, I've played the game about 70, 75, maybe 80 times now. Yeah, I've got a lot of runs under my belt. And check it out, dudes. We each have our own little stall here in the Relic Runner Castle. And I'm going to go ahead and show you around. So check it out, guys. This is my little stall. And look at this, dude. There are 10 relics to be found on level 1. And we've got all of them right here on the wall, dude. We got the Creeper Sludge Barrel, the Banana, the Baby Dragon Egg, the Convenient Onion, Broken Television, the Blue Sphere of Chaos, the Blade of the Restless Breeze, the Robotic Arm, Hans Blaster, and the Purple Star. And we've got some tacos as placeholders for the other ones, courtesy of the Wind Sword. And we've got some little memorabilia dotted around too. We got a Relic Runner coin, a Relic Runner Key. We've got Relic Ravager Steak. We've got Dr. Black's Wrinkle Magic. We've got some of Cubicle's special glow sticks from the parkour outside of the castle. And we also have these amazing plushies, these little Ravager plushies that were made by Neat Vries. We've got all six of them in here. And check this one out, dudes. I got my own right here with a little taco in his mouth. And check this out, guys. You might want to take a seat for this one. So let's go ahead and check out all of my spoils from playing Relic Runner so far. Yeah, dudes. These are all of my duplicate relics that I have taken out of the dungeon. I also have a full stack, plus 14. That is 78 Relic Runner keys. I also have 45 Relic Runner skulls that I'm sitting on, of course. You spend skulls to get cards. Yeah, I've got a lot of skulls right here to get 45 more cards. And these are all of my extra cards, as you can see right here. I've collected multiple copies of all of the commons and all of the uncommon cards that have been released so far. And check this out, dudes. I've got not one, not two, not three, four shulker boxes full of coins, dude. I've played just a couple of times. And then I've got my main Relic Runner deck over here. This is my treasure hunting deck with three bounty backlash, three risk rewards, three mad dash, three silent spoils, three treasure, and three prosperity. I have used this deck to farm the dungeon numerous times and get a ton of coins and a ton of keys. And last but not least, I have my speed running deck with three combo hustle and three time bandit. And I use this deck to speed run the dungeon, head in, get the relic, and get out as fast as possible to earn a skull so I could stock up on cards. So yeah, dudes, I'm not trying to like toot my own horn or anything, but I am completely crushing Relic Runner right now. It's kind of not even close. I have played the game a lot and it has paid off, guys. I am way in the lead. So as of right now, as far as phase one goes or round one, whatever Vid's calling it, I'm pretty much guaranteed to win this first phase. We'll see how it goes from here on out. But yeah, I'm way out in the lead. As you saw from those clips, you're probably like, seriously, you're in the lead? Yeah, man. When I first started playing Relic Runner, I was so excited for it that it was like all of my Minecraft ability was just thrown out of the window because my nerves were through the roof. I wanted to do well so bad that it was like I was trying so hard and I wasn't doing very well. But after I got a couple wins under my belt and I got out with some relics, I started to calm down and I have found out so many little secrets and tips and tricks and ways to optimize the runs in this game that I just started going on an absolute winning rampage. Maybe in the next video, I'll show you guys some of those wins. And also, there's going to be some changes coming to the dungeon. So VidMC is planning on making the game much harder. I think definitely, I was going to say in part because of me. I think it's completely because of me. I have been just wrecking this game and doing so well and winning maybe a little bit more than he was hoping people would. And so he's implementing some changes to the dungeon, which I think are good and are needed. And I've been kind of helping Vid run the game and playtesting a little bit and making some suggestions here and there. And yeah, so there's going to be some changes coming to Relic Runner and I'm excited for it, dude. I'm excited for the increase in difficulty. I'm not sure other players are going to be as excited about that as I am, but I'm excited for it. And I'm also excited to be able to figure out new little tips and tricks moving forward. And yeah, I can impart that information onto my fellow Igniters, try to help them do better in Relic Runner. So there it is, dudes. I hope you enjoyed this first episode of our runs in Relic Runner. Once again, huge shout out to VidMC. Absolutely incredible work, dude. I am loving this. This is literally the most fun. This, I can't believe I'm saying this, but seriously, guys, out of the 12 years, is it 13 years now that I've been playing Minecraft? This is the most fun I have ever had in Minecraft. That's saying a lot. So huge props and thank you, Vid, for making such an amazing game for all of us to share and experience together. And there's plenty more to come, guys. This is just the first week, man. This is just the first week of phase one. We've got plenty more to come for Relic Runner content. So be on the lookout for that. And until then, dudes, have a good one. I'll see you guys in the next one.